626. Your target has been located, and your mission has now been updated with this new information.
Is my mission still to eliminate the target for the order?
Yes. Just know that there is more resistance than previously stated, so prepare for that.
Okay then, I'll leave right away. My ship is already prepared for my mission, so it won't take long. Over and out. I have to go now, my love. I need to complete my mission now.
I know that. I can see it in your face. So I wish you good luck, and will await your speedy return back into my arms.
Thanks, babe. I'll be back as soon as I can. I love you.
I know that.
Phil, you are not allowed to be here.
Yeah, go back to your ship and return back to where you crawled out immediately.
No, I need to see your boss. It's important that I do.
Well, he's busy and not seeing anyone, even the likes of you. So please get lost now. You're making this place look untidy.
Well, it's really urgent that I do see him right now. So I don't care what you say. I'm going to see him.
Well, it'll be over our dead bodies.
Suits me, that does.
Oh, shoot.
Uh-oh.
So, they sent you to destroy me, Yoda 626.
Yes, I'm here to do just that.
I don't think so. My minions will kill you for my entertainment, won't you, my minions?
Bring it on then, you alien scum.
Enough. I'm your real target. Let him live. He was just my pawn in all of this.
Nope. I can't leave any witnesses.
Well, that saved me a job. Maybe he can save me another job I have. My crocodile here is very hungry. He hasn't eaten your kind before. So we'll go get him, Crocky. Eat him up for me.
Enough of your game. Just come here and face me, you dirty Sith Lord.
Very clever of you. You figured it out yourself. This will be the end of you now. You have earned what's coming to you. Ha! You're a clever one. But you won't get away from this alive. They'll kill you before you leave the ship.
Who will stop me? Tell me that.
That would be telling, wouldn't it?
Babe, what are you doing here?
I just needed to see you again, before I said goodbye to you.
Wait, what do you mean by goodbye? Oh, I see what you meant after all.
I am sorry that you had to witness that.
It had to be done. Let's go, my love. Let's get out of here.